Good luck,
I
have
think
fun, die in
we've
a
got a
water.
solid. Die in the water? No, I don't want to die in the water. Boop.
Go.
Oh, right, this is. Oh, by the way, be
Oh
careful,
yeah,
because
that's
this is
right, because this
THS3
is
terrain.
THS3, so there's all kinds of crazy ass
Well, what the heck?
generation.
This is
Yep.
THS3 terrain.
Welcome to
I didn't actually read.
WMC Season 11 Part 2,
Yeah.
in which I probably will drag my ass to the end again.
You did that in UAC.
He does that in every WMC.
Oh.
I always do that. I try to play for the end instead of going around and killing everybody all at once because
What
fuck
if you
that.
run out of cave and can't find another before
Found a
the
bug.
end?
Well, that's very uncommon, but I would deal with it.
Just you just sit in a hole and
A solid strategy, just hide until they
No,
walk away.
not really, no.
Yeah, Mjora, we need you to be extra careful. Don't just go jumping off cliffs.
I'm pretty careful, man.
Yes, please be careful.
Really? From what
Are
I've seen from your
you better dig
videos.
down. If you dig down, you better dig down either staircase or two wide block just to make sure that you don't kill yourself. Because
Yeah.
I am not going down to the bottom of the world to pick your body up. By the way, we're
Never.
at about 71, so we're at
There's baby
actual.
bunnies everywhere.
We're at actual the normal terrain.
Yes.
We're at the
Also, chickens.
this.
But I gotta make a lot of doors again.
It's the thing that you do, making a lot of
Yeah,
doors.
last 1.8 game I played, I just made like 4 stacks of doors.
Well, they do stack now, so
Yeah.
that's convenient.
My favorite thing about 1.8, stackable doors.
It's an odd thing to be a fan of, but I'll accept it.
It's so convenient, you know? If you gotta like
I
You gotta
admit,
move
as
if
a,
you
I admit
ever have to
this.
make a lot of doors.
It is
Yeah.
convenient, yes, but it's just like not what
I
would be at
hear
the top of my list
spiders.
of priorities of things to be excited about in 1.8.
Haven't you always wanted to stack your doors? I mean, it
You
makes
could
so much
already
sense.
technically stack your door.
What?
RIP
That went
Dibs.
poorly.
Dibs best at PvE. Is this the first time Dibs has been first death in like anything?
Probably.
Actually, no, he was first death in AP, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, here, whoops. I'll give you guys my cords so that you can come to me since I have the bows.
I'm far away.
Oh my God. I
What?
found the stronghold.
What? Wait,
Yes.
Andrizzle is healing already. Okay.
I hear
What's up? Let's go again.
I hear the little
Dead people?
thingies. No, I hear the
Silverfish?
silverfish, but I have found the stronghold. Oh my
You find the
goodness.
library?
No, it's down there. I know where it is. Probably. I'm not gonna go in. I bet that means it's exposed on the surface.
Neither do I.
That's a
I have
slight problem.
four. Oh yeah, look, here's the stronghold. Oh, no, 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 no,
Yes.
no, no, no.
Yes?
Creeper, creeper,
Maybe?
creeper. Okay. Then.
Actually, no, I can't. I don't want to sprint
How did I
because.
not notice the all the doors and stuff? I must have not paid
Oh,
much
rabbit.
attention. I would have noticed that a while
Rabbit.
ago.
I'm very sorry, but I must kill you
Oh yeah, I should
for
have
your
killed the
meat.
rabbits.
But yeah,
Oh, gold
I'm
over
pretty
here.
close to the
End portal?
Yeah, because I can hear the silverfish spawner.
Let's go to the end, guys.
No.
What that?
No, 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 no. We don't even have enough ender pearls for that.
Don't like it here. I'm also going to
I'm in
probably
a
start the.
terrifying place
Popping these
because it
on.
is the it's a goddamn stronghold.
By the
Yeah, your
way,
place is a little scarier.
I have 30 iron to smelt. So once I get there, would you mind if I just place a
Fuck,
bunch of
fuck, fuck, fuck,
furnaces
fuck, fuck,
down
fuck,
and
fuck,
start smelting?
I would mind very much, Wing. It really triggers me.
Identify as not whatever you're doing. Please stop.
Identify as a helicopter. Please stop your prejudice against flying
I
machines.
identify as an attack helicopter. Please stop.
Trying to deal
Give him a
with.
hug.
Oh, cows! Yes, I need you guys. I need your food. By the way, nice block.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I see you, Neon.
There he is. I see him now. Hi. I can get him, maybe.
Oh, everyone on yellow team is taking
damage. Shit. Okay.
Oh, hey. Wait. Oh, hey, we're Iron Team, I think.
Yes, we are. Come over here, baby zombie.
Hey,
come here.
Hey, first, before I forget, take the bow.
Oh. Thank you. There's a baby zombie. He's right over there on the left, but I can't get to him because he's now behind that door.
I'm going to set up some furnaces.
Oh, I found an abandoned mineshaft.
Wonder if it's the same one we had.
I mean, that's where I am, so maybe.
We're here.
Actually, not. That might actually be the same one.
That's convenient if it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm just cooking up a bunch of iron and gold in this thingy.
Stop cooking in the thingy and cooking in a furnace, gosh.
Alright, that's safe.
I got a carrot. Let's make invis pots. Wait, is there another thing?
No, it's not safe. Careful.
Oh, I just got rid of a torch.
Nice.
Oh, it just stopped.
Good
so
job.
We could hit it. What a nice zombie. Yeah. Just let us kill it.
Okay. Let's
zombie
do that.
The real MVP.
Zombie, you the real MVP.
Hey, I thought that was a player, but that was just a bat in front of a zombie. I don't know how I got that mixed up with the player.
It's like,
No, they're pretty similar.
What was I gonna say? It's like, those old Scooby-Doo mysteries. Like, it was a bat in front of a player all along. Never got no...
Where's the caveman?
Yeah.
I just remember that we were out here.
How did you do this? Well, if you take a bat and put it in front of a player, it looks like dibs.
But dibs is dead.
Oh,
boy,
God.
I'm sure. Oh, glad that we're out. He's
we found the
here that he's the sheriff, and we're freezing out here. And I just remembered that we were out here.
I found the.
Where is the caveman?
Oh my God!
What happened, Majora?
Oh, I got into a cave, and there were like four skeletons and a creeper, and there were several creepers, and the creeper blew up, and.
How
kind of took
still
damage.
On full health, Majora?
I'm not.
Oh.
I'm at 96%.
Oh, well, you're still at 10 hearts.
But hey, if no one does /H, they will never know. Oh my God! Mm.
You alright?
Oh, Majora!
I took a heart and a half fall damage.
Oh.
Why?
Yeah.
Shame!
Done him!
I'm surprised I've only taken a heart and a half fall damage, to be honest, so... But I'm lost.
My trusty water bucket.
We got books and shit for days if we need it, by the way.
No enchanted
regular books.
Books?
No enchanted books, no. There's just this...
Oh, hey, I found diamonds.
I heard that one.
Don't take any damage, all is good.
Let's... Right, 8 gold per furnace.
Oh. That was a silverfish block.
Oh, by the way, Amjora, have you made a bow?
I picked one up from the skeleton, so...
Oh, well, is it not full?
It's not full. I don't believe. Welcome back.
I hope it was okay for me to log out, then.
Probably oh, no, not. You got banned.
Yeah, oh. You got banned for combat logging.
I got banned for comeback logging. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha
ha!
Yeah,
because
I came back.
I applaud your pun. When you rush a skeleton and find out there's a creeper right around the corner.
I really wish this was a recorded round so Dibs could have his first.
Hey, I found it!
First
the,
Nice.
I found the portal room. I know where it is now.
Fire healed.
Because a silverfish just walked out and said hi to me. He's like, hi, can
you?
I. No. He is coming up the stairs now.
Nihon, you're like magical in not taking damage.
No, I'm just,
I have three
incredibly
diamonds.
Smart.
Have any of you found any other diamonds?
I found an emerald.
Okay, so I know where.
You'll be able to dye emeralds blue and turn them into diamonds.
Okay.
I don't know if that's how diamonds
there's
work.
The thing is, there's a chest down there too, so I kind of wanna.
Don't strongholds sometimes contain diamonds and chests, or am I thinking differently?
I think so. Maybe.
I know they can have apples. Like, I remember apples used to not be a thing that dropped from trees until 1.1, and strongholds were added in 1.0 and 1 or 1.8, and then actually became pretty interesting in 1.0.
Pulling apples.
Yeah, there's the spawner. I found a
hey,
room.
I found somewhere that I've been. Oh, that's where I killed the first slime. Oh crap, I went past. Oh wait, no, I haven't reached you guys yet. Whoops. I thought I'd went past for you. Past you, not past for you.
So, yeah, I did indeed find the end portal.
Good.
There's one that is trying to get to us though, so I'll take him.
Yeah, he has a shovel, so be careful.
Got 39 doors. Today's a good day.
There's a creeper, I'm gonna take care of this. Okay, blew up.
Did you take
it? Oh,
an
apple drop. I didn't take any damage, but an apple drop from the tree.
That's convenient.
Blew up.
Oh, careful.
Oh gosh, there's so many zombies.
Okay,
now.
Yeah, we got zombies now. We got zombie problems.
Yeah, I just.
Why did you do that?
Oh, sorry, I was trying to keep him off the staircase.
Wait, you took damage.
I'm gonna at least get rid of the one with the iron sword. There. Now there's not so much of a threat. I have two golden apples, by the way.
Nice.
Okay, I made it back. I'm fine. You jerk.
Are we all... You think
this
we should relocate once it turns day?
Yeah, this is 182, so we're gonna need lapis for enchants. So.
Oh, I threw away all my lapis!
Where?
Jara!
I despawned now. My bad.
We'll find more.
We'll find more. Yeah.
Or I'll kill you.
Please no.
I'm kidding.
Call it the iWatch and we'll kill you.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, no. These glasses sometimes just don't feel good on my face.
I'm on a journey.
Be meanied. Watch out, there's a lava pool as well.
Holy crap, yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, I
lapis.
Made it to the other side.
I got lapis over here, yeah.
Nice. I made it to the other side. Okay.
All you really need is one vein of lapis to enchant everything.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I really wouldn't be shocked if that was an actual thing.
But to break my
hey, look, there's some diamonds right over here on the surface.
Are you serious?
Oh,
yeah.
How many?
It looks at least three.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Okay.
We can enchant now. Oh.
You completely.
Hey, I have 23 levels. I can do a 22.
Oh, it must be. Is that you making sounds? Because something was making sounds. I couldn't tell what it was.
I'm not making sounds.
Wing, I was talking about.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm in a cave right now. There's a skeleton and a creeper.
Seamance is taking lots of damage. Oh no. It was just. Oh! Yes, he is taking lots
he's
of
damage. He's taking half a heart at a time. He might be poisoned or burning.
I got four. Screw you guys. I got more diamonds now. Ha 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 ha.
What? How'd that skeleton shoot me? Oh no, Seamance. No, Seamance.
I probably shouldn't do that.
I'm just trying to figure out how to
get
down here so we can get stuff together.
Get out of my way. Oh no, Permaday.
Really? Alright, we need to get this enchantment stuff going now.
Yeah.
Not 2 minutes.
I'm surprised it's Permaday and only one person has died and it was PvE.
Not 2 minutes from now, not half an hour from now, right now.
Trey's about to die.
I win this round again.
All right, we need to...
Okay, seriously.
We need to get together.
We need this enchanting stuff done now.
We need to get healing also.
Yeah.
How did I even get?
We are way behind schedule on this, and I'm being chased by a giant slime.
You guys have apples?
Oh, Frost got a kill.
No, I do not have apples.
Farming apples.
Shot. Oh wow.
Because we're not gonna have enough time.
Come on.
To get apples. So.
Like.
Wait, how are we not gonna have enough time to get apples?
I mean, apples take a long time to get, so.
Okay, I'm fine.
Well,
I killed it.
Flash time left. We got 23 minutes until meetup.
Okay.
We can do that.
But seriously though, let's get cracking on this enchantment table. We're way behind on that.
You want me to make a diamond pick?
Yeah. And there's obsidian right over here. I have a book. I have diamonds.
Give me the stuff.
Okay.
Give me the book too.
Take all 8 books.
Can you guys resend your coordinates, maybe?
All right, this is where we are.
Yeah.
All right, I just have a bunch of projectile protection on me. Prep was for the best
because
I'm gonna get.
My enchants are protection.
Yeah, because I'm basically gonna get ripped to death by arrows more likely than not if I'm gonna die. That happens a lot because I can never get inside and get people for melee.
I should enchant now. Do you guys have any lapis that I can have?
Yeah, here you go. It can be 10. Should be more than enough for your needs.
2y.
Pie tie.
Exactly.
Alright, do we got an anvil?
Yeah.
Okay, can you plop it down real quick?
I got it.
Apple number 1. Apple number 2.
Power 2 bow. Yay.
Guys, can you all toss me your apples?
I have no apples.
I don't have any.
Or, I mean gold. Sorry.
I have no gold.
I have eight smelting right now, and this.
Okay. Oh gosh, I have a stack and 23 gold, Majora.
Yeah, I had a lot.
Alright, that's 2 extra golden apples. Oh, here, Majora. You take a golden apple and eat that. Then I'll eat this one. So.
Hey,
Majora, did you not eat the golden apple?
No, should I? I should probably do that.
Yeah, there's no absorption, so it's not really gonna matter if you save it or not. Yes.
No.
Okay. All right. I want to make all 55 gold that we have into apples, but I also just don't want a BTC because we spent so much time doing
BTC.
All this stuff.
Can we please stop?
BTC.
Can we please stop referring to caving of any length more than a day as BTCing?
I mean,
because
I didn't actually mean to do that. Yeah, sorry.
It annoys me.
Oh, gosh!
Oh, be careful. You can't. Oh.
Fiora,
you guys
should have died.
Shut up. Oh, my God.
Jeez.
Oh, I wanted that coal up there. Dang.
What happened? Did you get shot or something?
Yeah, I was towering up to the coal. And I got shot off by a skeleton. Go slay.
Meanwhile, all teams are killing each other. Oh, Schick just got that kill.
Schick's gonna die though. Frost killed him.
Oh, Schick. Frost has got 2 kills!
Frost going ham?
Frost is going absolutely ham!
Ham sandwich! And a bag of, and a bag of chips!
Sandwich and a bag of chips.
The chips are the important part.
Yes.
Oh, I enchanted my pickaxe, got unbreaking. That's silly.
Apple. Jor, I'm assuming you did. That's why you had the crafting table.
Well, I think it's up to us and Tommy to try and stop.
Red team.
Yeah. I have.
Well, what about yellow team?
They have Q and fire. It's not the strongest.
But green's pretty good.
Green's good. But
yeah,
if green get. If green.
Think,
they
I
will focus
know.
Green right away, is what they'll do.
That's,
yeah,
that's true.
They'll focus the
on green
and then they'll
be
able to split fire and.
Let's
Q.
Let's fight. Who has the fight Tommy?
Nihon.
Fire
how many golden apples do you have?
1.
I've got 3 on me.
Oh, I've got 3 as well. So we need to like Nihon take
Thank
1.
Thank you.
Jora might actually need.
I still need to actually eat one right now. So.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna eat one right now. I have 7.
There's no water over here, so it'll be easier.
Flint.
Wait,
can you give me some food?
Oh, right,
If you have a lot. I only have 4 carrots, so that's not going to do much.
Hold on. There. Take a bit more.
Okay, I'll just get rid of my carrots completely, because this is way better.
Congratulations.
I got our backs. No one can follow us up here.
Door, 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 door. More door.
Oh, I got caught on the door. Dang. My own trap.
More door.
Alright. I'm on top. We got a long way to go.
This is actually a relatively flat surface.
Yeah.
Amjora, stop placing doors and get to the top. VBOs, I think, improves your FPS. I'm gonna go down through a water bucket.
Okay.
Oh, hey, this is actually a difference of two levels, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Like two different terrain levels.
Jora.
Whee!
Jeez, don't do that.
Oh, C-Mat. Oh my gosh.
Tommy! Tommy made it. Tommy might have made it a little bit easier for us, perhaps. Come on, Tommy, do it.
Jora, how'd you get down so fast?
There's the water. A little waterfall. Already down, so I just jumped in it.
Yeah, he went down my waterfall and jumped out. Ow.
Oh,
damn.
Now he's in.
Did you get hit by the skeleton?
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't worry. You should have told me there was a skeleton there, first off.
I did say it.
No, you didn't.
But I think when we saw
it. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. I was going to say, C-Mat's healed already? Oh, he died.
He died.
Oh, it's more gold.
We no.
We don't need to mine that anymore.
Don't,
we don't.
Don't.
Need to
let's
mine
not.
That.
We're not gonna get in
oh,
trouble.
C-Mat's actually doing pretty well against red team.
Tommy.
Oh my god.
Tommy, you mean?
We have to go all the way up this.
Yeah, we gotta go back up it. So someone else is gonna have the staircase.
Grificker.
I don't really have that many blocks, but. Yeah.
I'll try. I'm gonna pillar up.
I've got some.
Jora, you're not staircasing right. You're not staircasing. Not staircasing carefully. Spring water sides are not good.
Alright, so we're about... Sides. Just keep going. Once you get down here, once you get to the top, go down to the river valley and just go straight north. And we'll just cut across the Z... X that way. We'll cut across X that way.
I'm almost done pillaring up now. Okay,
careful. Watch the holes. There's a lot of deep holes here, guys.
Oh, gosh. I didn't know that. I wasn't paying attention. Thank you.
Yeah, be very, very, very careful with that. So we'll go over here and we'll just kind of... I'll staircase up this way.
Where are you? Where are you guys? I was still pillaring up, and
yeah.
I was still pillaring up that one area.
Just come to the cords. Basically, right. Just run north for a while, and you'll find it.
Go on, Leon.
This is where we are. So thank you again, Berg, for making this wonderful game mode that requires us to traverse the entire valley several thousand times.
Alright, I'm at the bottom. Oh gosh, Majora. Oh gosh,
I'm not gonna,
you scared me.
I'm just gonna go down this way.
I couldn't actually see it. I was just trusting you.
Yeah, they're right, fighting. They're fighting. They're fighting.
This is
Green's
the final
at one,
like, area.
Q's is at Green is healing.
Final area, guys. This is the final thing we'll have to go through.
Okay.
Nihon, this is always seems to be a problem for you and I getting to meet up is that we're always so far away from 0-0.
Mm-hmm. Hi, bunny. Yeah.
Oh, it's a cute baby bunny. Look, it's a baby bunny.
I know.
Yeah.
We're
like
no time to no time
for baby bunnies.
Nature.
We must go.
You've always got to have
time
for baby bunnies.
I'm just staircasing up through the thing.
Normally, yes, but
there's lava. I'm gonna go around that.
A cave. Look at that.
There's a cave. I really hope they don't accuse us of doing
no,
because
we were way...
The terrain is just...
Yeah, I don't think they should, but... I mean, we were trying to get there as fast as we could. Don't hang off... Do not hang off the edge like that. You're scaring the crap out of me every time you do that.
Sorry.
Man, I really wish I could see people out of my chunks, because I play on 2, so I can't see people very far. I'll turn it up to, like, 12 while I'm up here.
What's the height? Are you up there yet, Majora?
Yeah, I'm up here.
What's the height on that, by the way?
Right now I'm at, well, I climb up a little hill, so I'll climb back down. It's like 60.
Okay, we're almost there then.
And then there's another cliff that looks about like 20, 30 blocks high. Oh.
Let's just dig. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna dig to where Majora is, cause that's. Yeah, I'm just gonna dig this way because.
Oh yeah,
we're like
there
in
is
the little.
Hill.
We're in the hill that Majora was talking about.
Yeah. Stand over here so you can kind of get an idea of where to dig.
Yeah.
Okay.
Found it.
Right here. Yeah. Good.
Then there's one final. Oh no.
Damn it, Bitexel. You're too late.
I think he might just spec though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, there seems to be a little like valley over here that we can climb.
Probably. Let's see if we can
We're
do that.
Like 100 blocks away from 00, so be careful of other teams.
Yeah.
Oh yep, there's signs of people crossing here.
Oh god, I see people.
Yeah, where?
Yellow team?
Oh yeah, I see red team.
I see yellow team.
I shot somebody.
I'm behind yellow team right now. I'm gonna backstab. Never mind.
If you can.
Fire sees me.
I'm backstabbing red team.
I shot fire. Green enderpearled.
They both enderpearled away.
They're running into the spruce forest, and there's a red team. So
I'm fighting Griffin on my own. This is not good.
I shot Quill.
I shot Griffin.
I almost hit him. Take him out. Take
I
him out.
Quill. I shot Quill
oh,
three
diamond
times.
Armor. I just got protection boots.
Oh, damn, Majora.
Hi.
Protection 2 chestplate.
I think Quill is somewhere in here.
They're right over here. They went to the right.
Yeah, I know. Yellow team enderpearled into the spruce forest. And I guess red's following them.
Yeah, they're right over here.
I could melee Griffin. Oh, here's Quill. I'm gonna kill Quill.
Sure, don't be
they're
reckless.
They're right. Boss, I think.
I hit somebody. I think I hit Griff.
Come on, man.
No.
Sucks.
Oh, how much? He got him down to 1.5.
Oh, God. I tried to run away. I could have killed him, too. That sucks. Dang it. I tried to run away.
Get him.
Pearl,
I killed
but
Quill.
It,
okay,
didn't work.
Griff.
Where's our boy?
Griff's right over here. He's on the other side of this hill.
Projectile protection, too. Oh, was that yours, Jorah?
Yeah.
Throw out my water bucket.
Don't let him find
yeah,
us.
I was gonna end
Power
it for
3!
Pick it that up, pick mine. It up. Alright, we're gonna have to fight real quick here.
No, Nihon's alive.
Oh, dang it.
Where is he? I don't have any gold, or I have gold to make stuff, but I don't have any heads or apples. Did fire die? Yeah, fire died. Okay. Yeah, it's just
okay.
Us versus Griffin. Us versus
There's
Griffin.
A sword over here, too. Diamond sword.
Yeah.
Sharpness 3. Oh, crap. I'm on fire.
He's got a flame bow.
Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, I gotta run. I'm sorry.
I'm fighting him. Crap.
Crap, get back.
No, I'm pushed against the edge! Pushed against the edge! I'm getting shot by a skeleton. No. Oh!
Damn it.
Aw, oh, dang it. He's using a flame sword too.
Yeah, he's gonna kill us both. Ah, damn.
Oh,
good game.
That was really close, actually. That was really...
I did terrible.